Mother, I won't let the darkness trick me again. I know you're safe with the gods. I can feel Hela's gaze, searching for secrets inside of me. Secrets that even I can't see. I'm not here to fight my past. I'm here for Dillion. I will fulfill my vow, whatever the cost.
Come to an end. They call this Ragnarok, the destiny of the gods. First, there will be a terrible winter, 3 years long. Then, mankind will turn on itself. Brothers will fight each other to the death, and people will forget what they owe their kindred. Times will be hard. Crimes will be great. It will be an age of axes and swords. The wind will blow through abandoned halls. Wolves will walk where children played. The world will fall into ruin.
Yeah.
The Northmen say that at Ragnarok, the gods will face a ship full of their foes, which Loki has steered to Asgard. It carries the fire giants, the wolf that will eat the sun, and all kinds of dark creatures. Surt will join them with his sword of fire. The cliffs will crash. Trolls will walk the land. Men will tread the road to hell, and the heavens will split open. Say that each god will do battle at Ragnarok. Odin will fight the monstrous wolf and be killed, but his son will avenge him and plunge his sword into the heart of the beast. Freyr will face Surt, but he had given his sword away for love, and without it, he cannot defend himself against the flames. Thor will smite the Midgard serpent to no avail. The sun will be black, the earth will sink into the sea, the stars will disappear, fire and water will meet, steam will shoot up, flames will blow against the sky, the heavens and earth and all the world will be burned, all the gods will be dead, and the warriors of Valhalla and the people everywhere. Seanua.
We'll all die someday.
I don't want to die.
And when everyone's gone, even the gods will die.
We don't want to die.
I don't want to die.
Seanua, stop.
Turn
back.
Stop. Stop her.
Why is she going? Stop.
Stop.
Why won't she stop?
To die, she won't stop. 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 I don't want to die.
I'm sorry. I didn't ask you to be a part of me. If you don't want to die with me, then leave me alone.
Stop. Please. I don't want to die. Please stop. Please stop.
Please stop.
Please stop. Please stop.
Please stop.
Please stop.
Please stop. Please, stop. You'll never come back if you go there.
There is nothing to go back to.
We only have each other now. Don't abandon me.
Everyone suffers. They were right about me.
Listen to me. Not them. They were afraid. Like children scared of the dark.
So was I.
They made up monsters to fill the void. That doesn't make them real.
They made them real.
No!
No! Please!
Follow your soul and let go of the Seanua of old. For there lies your weakness, and the darkness will find it.
It's not like the old stories, is it? The noble warrior facing evil in search of victory and honor. Clear dividing lines. No. Oh, this place is not quite like that. It's as if it knows that true torment lies within. Memories you cannot defeat, cannot escape. This is her hell.
She has nothing to fear anymore. The gods have saved your mother. Through my hands.
You killed her.
This is the will of the gods.
Fuck the gods! You did this to her! Why?
This is what happens when you listen to the voices of the underworld. They crawl into your soul and rot you from the inside. Defy the gods like your mother, and the darkness will come for you too. You understand, son?
She didn't defy the gods. She defied you. And so you can
pray to the gods. Pray to your mother. Your mother. who is too weak to fight the darkness and abandon you.
You tortured her! You killed her! You are the darkness!
Those rituals, the years of isolation, the pain that still haunts you. It was the only way to fight the curse within you.
You're a liar.
The darkness is inside you and it will destroy you.
You're a liar!
No, Seanua. The darkness is here. You can't wish it away. And it will watch as you draw the last dying gasp.
I won't let you kill me! Darkness! You're a liar and a murderer! And if you really are Hela, then I have a sword here that can kill a god!
Thank you.
trick me again with your lies. I know he's here. You took him from me. You have him.
Dillion is gone. Dillion is dead. Let him go now. I'm warning you.
For what? What can you do to me that you haven't already? Fight me. Come on.
You betrayed your own father. You betrayed the gods in search of Dillion, in search of love.
Behind you.
Look where that's got you.
Behind
go
you.
Go battle. Let go of redemption.
Behind
let
you.
Go of Dillion. Don't let your darkness hurt anyone else.
Behind you.
You want me to believe? After all you've done to me? To him? You're not a lie, but you're a liar! You crawled into me to confuse me and deceive me! But I know it. I know you have him! What you want, isn't it? My soul.
take it. I'll be a slave for you. I'll fight with you at Ragnarok. If you release him. No power over me.
I learned the hard way to not be afraid of death, Seanua. Because a life without loss is one without love. You turn your back on death, and all you can see is the shadow that it casts. The longer you hide from it, the longer the shadow grows until all you can see is darkness. When our time comes, we must look death in the eye and embrace it as a friend. Only then can we let go of our fear. And emerge from our darkness. Thank you.
Never forget what it is like to see the world as a child, Seanua. Every autumn leaf is like a work of art. Every rolling cloud a moving picture. Every day a new story. We too emerge from this magic, like a wave from the ocean, only to return to the sea. Do not mourn the waves, the leaves, and the clouds. Even in darkness, the wonder and the beauty of this world never leaves us. It is always there, waiting to be seen again. This is where my story once began. And so it has to end here. Because I cannot see further than this. Follow us. We have another story to tell. My friend, go with her. This now will be your story too.